And deputies released the names of two people killed in a weekend crash. 47-year-old Nancy Myers lost control of her Saab on Mormon Road Sunday afternoon in Hanover Township. The car went off the road into some trees. Both Myers and her passenger, 53-year-old Charles Griffin, died at the scene.